Okay, from cow, both protein A and protein G bind some subclasses with equal affinity. In most cases, protein G binds a wider range of IgGs with stronger antigen specificity. Another benefit is that protein G doesn't have the albumin binding domain that protein A has, which is convenient if you want to avoid albumin binding carryover. So when affinity is the same, we recommend protein G. Actually, we'd recommend protein G for both subclasses listed here. It's your choice. Click one.